Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First, we have to drag a static structural analysis. Just double click on the engineering data. Just go to engineering data resources to specify the engineering materials. Just click the add symbol for adding the material to libraries. Then return to the project. Right click on the geometry for import the model which was created in the another software, which must be in a STEP format, and then double click on the model. Now our geometry is importing in a ANSYS workbench from another software. Our model is successfully imported. Then in your model tree you have to select a geometry, then assign the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the mesh, click the generating meshes. After that you have to go to analysis setting. Here we have to apply the thermal conditions. Select a geometry based upon your requirement for apply the thermal conditions. Click apply after specifying the geometry. Then you have to specify the magnitude value of the temperature in terms of degree and Celsius. Then go to the solutions. You have to specify the total deformation and equivalent bond masses stress and strains and thermal stress and strains based upon your requirement. After that you have to just solve the project. Now our project is getting solved here. Result is successfully generated. You can play it by the animation video. To better visualization, just click the show undeformed shapes. You can be analyze how the our model is to be deformed after applying the temperature. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.